Off we go.
Welcome back to the show, everyone, where we are doing this mission, whatever this mission
is. You look very good.
Aw,
poor
doesn't.
And I kicked over a pail.
No wonder he doesn't get to
eat. Oh, there he is.
Because you keep kicking over the pails of
I just got here. This guy, though.
Hey, partner, I need your help.
A crying man back in the 18-somethings.
No, they took my love.
Oh, I guess early 90s, but or 1900s, whatever.
What are you talking about, friend?
They took 1890s,
love.
I think.
They took Jeb's loves by them gangsters. They hide out of tumbleweed. Can you help me, partner? Partner, can you help me?
I doubt it. But if I head up that way, I'll see what I can do.
At least it's not by hanging rock.
Have a soul.
His partner's a horse, isn't it? His pants are very gross. Or his love, I should say, is probably a horse. You can just feel it coming.
Well, we'll find out.
We sure will. Hi, Butterscotch. Ah, Butterscotch.
He's precious.
Why, okay, you said you've ridden horses before, right?
Yes.
Why is...
Perfect name for this one.
Yeah, I don't think I want to know. Why is it a thing that you always got on a horse's left?
That I don't know.
Okay. I mean, I'm sure in, like, an emergency situation kind of thing, you just do whatever you have to do. But, like, I know that's kind of stuck around, because, like, they even say that with bicycles and everything. Like, you always get in on the left side. And it makes me wonder if that's true over in the UK, since they drive on the right, if anything has to do with anything.
You could look it up.
Any of that makes sense. I don't want to. I've Googled hard enough today. Oh, shoot. Didn't start my timer.
Welp.
What? Really, the Akamura? Just because I went to Tumblr and looked... Never mind.
That
never mind.
10-degree turn. Whoop.
Ah. It's deserted.
Good, I can get his lover
true.
Back.
Fuck.
Whoop.
Near a graveyard. That's also not boding well. Maybe?
What you doing here, mister?
I've come for you. A mercy mission. Your poor wretch of a man lost his mind. Seen him at Rascaller Fork.
My man? My man's dead. Lawman shot him about a month ago. Shot him in the back, coming out of a cat house. Gave sales medals. Just like I gave myself to that poor bastard.
What?
Unless you've been to hell, you ain't seen no man of mine.
Then where is she?
Who?
Jeb's girl.
Who's Jeb?
Some asshole.
Creepy kind of guy. Short black hair. Mustache.
Oh, my. This is Lucy. This is Jeb's girl. You dumb fool. Took it off him about a week ago.
Then you better come with me.
Yeah. We better get her back to her man, huh? You all made my day. What a fine romantic you is.
You English good.
Well, come on, man.
All right, follow me.
Wait. So, why did Jeb give this lady the horse, exactly?
He didn't. She took it from him.
Oh.
Yep.
She stole it?
Gee, thanks.
I should never have listened to that crazy fool.
Mercy mission. So did Jeb offer you some kind of reward for this?
No, miss. I was just helping him out.
Well, ain't you the sweetest thing?
I'm just like you. A real sweetheart.
So, why is she volunteering to bring the horse back if she stole it from him? Is it just because she doesn't want to cross John?
I gotta ask, mister. Didn't Jeb strike you as being kind of funny?
Most people out here strike me as being
like,
ha ha,
funny, or
Jeff, he's a special type of I'd say.
I'm inclined to agree with you, miss.
He got you good, mister.
Yeah,
you stop
just
laughing at me, please.
Keep saying that, like it's gonna get any less grating.
I'm emotionally scarred now, lady. Wow.
Here we are.
Shit got weird.
Who are you to judge? As the mission's
mister,
called.
Mister, you found her, mister.
Oh, I found her, all right.
Come here, girl. Come to daddy. Oh, you're so beautiful. I'm so strong, yet
if
such
a horse
a
could
lady,
roll
I
its eyes.
Hold you. I missed you so much.
You got problems, friend.
Oh, I ain't got no problems. Not now that she's back with me. Oh, I remember a cold night that we spent together. Every night's been cold without you, my sweet thing. Oh.
You are getting a little too close to her butt.
I told you he was funny, mister. Life out here does that to people. Oh. I should know. My daddy kept goats.
Just rub that flank.
Thanks, lady.
Welp.
All
One
right.
time I did this mission, I took the horse from him.
Are you serious?
Sure did. Alright. I think he got upset. What?
It's just what we were talking about in the last episode. It's like Rockstar forgets the personalities of characters as soon as the mission is done. You just take the horse now, and he's like, whatever, I'm an NPC. I stop existing in 5 seconds.
We could find out.
Eh?
What he does if I take the horse.
Let's do it. Take that horse.
All right.
Save Lucy.
Me and Lucy got some catching up to do.
Let's, Whoop.
You could have paid him off. Did you see that? As you ran past him, the prompt came up that you could have paid him $10.
Oh.
Wow.
Well, that was fun.
See? That's what I'm saying.
That's why I find stuff out.
He should commit the ritual suicide with as sad as he'll be. Oh god.
Alright. Well, that's fun, I guess.
Bye! Lucy has a very long mane.
She does.
She does.
Long and flowing.
Yep. No wonder he... God, never mind. That's gonna make me sound like a horse fucker. Alright. You are being chased still.
Sorta, kinda.
Oh, are you free now?
Sounds like it.
Wow.
Pick up the wanted poster and it's me on it. As of 5 minutes ago.
Don't worry, everyone. None of you have seen me before. I didn't do anything wrong. Hi.
Come on.
Wonder if he went anywhere.
Hello there.
Hi.
I'm just gonna wander out in the desert alone. Forever now. Well.
All right.
There you go, Lucy.
Oh, all right. Don't even see where he went. Oh, well. Oh, wait. Right, I can fast travel from my room.
Your room?
Well, not my room, but a room.
Ah.
Yeah.
I didn't realize there was a room right there.
I keep forgetting about it.
Ooh.
Hmm? What?
See that lady over there? I think her dress is really pretty. If I saw her clearly.
Well,
never mind.
See ya.
Jesus.
Oh, I can purchase it.
That's only $100. You're rich.
Richish.
You are rich. You have like 300.
All right, fine.
That's like the equivalent of 87 million nowadays.
Ooh.
Mirror.
And stuff.
And stuff.
I like stuff.
Bullets. Well,
just rest a minute. That
Yay.
One.
Yay! Oh no, now we've dated the episode.
Oh no.
Even though I put dates on the front of every video, but anyway.
Well, man, I guess I can't fast travel.
Really? Oh, there's like an option to do it?
Usually, yeah.
Oh, I think you just do it from the map.
Hmm.
Eh, whatever.
Map. I can only set one. You don't say. Well, had to do some traveling then.
That's okay.
Mm-hmm.
Not like you mind horse riding.
Not at all.
Not at all.
I would just hate to make the episode boring.
Eh.
Eh?
Eh.
Eh.
This is a chill Let's Play series, so we're just hanging out and being all pleasant with each other.
Man, they are all the way out here.
How big's the whole map? Can you zoom out completely?
Yep.
Oh my god.
Yep.
That is... Wow, Irish is forever away.
Oh, yeah, he is. Well, that's why we're seeing Seth first.
Yay!
Butterscotch, there you are. Somewhere. Can you...
Hi, you're not Butterscotch. I didn't call you. I mean, that's a good dog, but...
That was fun. There's two dogs.
Enjoying the pleasant ride through the countryside.
At night.
At night. Seeing the moon. So pretty.
Ramp off that little hill there. Horse ramp.
Horse ramp. I think this may have been one of the reasons why I wasn't into the game the first time, because it was like,
There we go.
Okay.
Crisis averted.
You all right, buddy?
You're welcome, mister.
Can I have money? No? Just honor?
Owners.
All right. How did you know which guy to kill?
Usually the guy by the cart's the one I need to save.
Ah. And he just left the cart there.
Yep.
Sweet.
I'm sure he'll come back for it later.
But, yeah, so, like, the game is very chill and slow-paced, and there's a lot of writing, and I'm about to sneeze again.
Oranges.
Holy shit, why does that work? Anyway, so...
Deers.
Like, I go through phases with games, and I think at the time I just wanted something a little more fast-paced, because this game is not fast-paced.
Oh, another thing.
It's fast-paced in places, but it is not... $5! Wow.
Oh, like just rent.
What does that mean, exactly?
It's pretty much just a place to stay for a moment.
Ah.
And
oh, for like one day.
Yeah.
I see. Like an emergency save point or something?
Yep.
I see.
And refill ammos and blah blah blah. Excuse me. You gonna make it?
Yeah, I've done LPs much worse. If you, since you're all worried about me all the time, I should play the one episode of City Skylines that I did, because I sounded like death. It was so bad that I had people in the comments basically telling me never to record that way again.
And then I've had a long week, and I feel like crap. And I'm recording this a day after streaming Sundays where I was feeling decent, but... I am not feeling so decent now. Wait, it's 2 days after streaming Sunday. This is Tuesday. Shit. Anyway.
Aw.
No, it was literally so bad that, like, during that series I would do, time cuts when... Or no, I don't think I did any time cuts for that one.
Mm-hmm.
But, with, that particular session, because I only was able to do a half session, I think I actually laid down every 10 minutes. I just paused the recording, laid down for about 10 minutes, got up, and then did 10 more minutes of recording. It was bad.
Yeah, don't do that.
Well, that's how much I love the channel. Wow, that is a slow-ass terrain. That's how much I love the channel. I love the fans. I love doing this. I don't mind sacrificing my health a little bit.
It sounds like too much, though.
What brings you in here, partner?
This side quest.
I have to work hard.
Just so you know, I don't take requests, mister.
Dude, I don't know who the hell you are. Relax.
Fellas meant to get married today.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this guy.
Who? Peter, is what she said. You ain't after no Pete Turner, are you?
Maybe.
For all I know. Where can I find him?
Well, my memory escapes me when not properly stimulated.
No thank you.
Let's see if we can refresh it. $5 will do. Or you could run a little errand for me.
Of course.
What do you need done?
I'll just give you $5.
Wife.
God.
She packed her things this morning and left me.
Because you keep asking for bucks from strangers.
And stimulation.
Convince her to take me back.
Oh, that was so cute.
Mm.
Oh my God.
Her name's Rose.
I guess I'm
going to isolate that and start using that as a sound effect.
With that bitch.
Why do you want her back if she's such a bitch?
I know, right?
Oh, perfect. $5.
That stagecoach will be leaving soon.
Don't care. Here. $5.
Truth is, Pete Turner ain't been an armadillo
she
for
doesn't
me
even care.
Years now. Kind of a queer fella and all. Wasn't here every night. Sure as the moon in the sky.
What happened to him?
Well, what happens to all of us? I reckon you'll find him at Odd Fella's Rest. Yeah. That's where he'd be, I guess.
Okay.
You got what you wanted.
Dude!
Get it your fucking bar! Ooh, have a drink. I think my voice cracked. Ooh, there's a butt over there.
There is a butt? Oh no, I may need a pyro pasty for that.
Really?
Just, what? It's no, just... fuck it. Anyway.
Good to see you.
You too. $2.
Now see... Okay, So you walk up to the bar, you want a drink. They actually took the time to animate the dude coming out of the back, walking over to you, talking to you. I like that. Unlike the friggin' shopkeeper from the first episode.
Another.
When you're like, I'm going to talk to you, and you just teleport without a transition to the friggin' counter. It was weird. And it upset me for
good
some
shit.
Reason.
Another.
What is this? The temperance movement?
You have drinking money.
Dry here.
Just leave the bottle, buddy.
So good.
That butt on the thing is looking more realistic as we go.
I need another.
Damn. Come on. Seen a lot of shit. You almost done, John?
Are you gonna try
Not
to cut
quite.
Me off?
I need another
barkeep.
Drink. There you go.
I will shoot you in the head.
He poured it slightly askew.
Did he? I didn't even notice.
Oh nope.
Oh
nope. Maybe.
Come on, John.
Wait. yep. We're done. Yep. This is just how I want to be.
This is how I roll.
And dead.
It's all right, John. I know gravity's a bitch.
Oh jeez.
You got this, buddy.
I barely tapped it. I inched it forward. Oh, he's dead.
Is he?
Very all right, twitchy.
John?
Come
I
on. You're gonna.
There you
out.
Go. There you go.
Are we still... Yep. Oh. Well. Maybe table for leverage or something. Maybe.
That's generally forward. Man, it is early in the day, too. Good God, John. You may have a problem. You may have to stage an intervention for you.
I'm not even this bad. Just back slowly. Oh.
Oh, hey. Bounced right up.
Yep.
Thank you, Papa.
Sweet. We're good.
100% sober now. Because that's how alcohol works.
Yep. Oh, I can buy a thing.
A newspaper?
Yes, but also Whoop.
Not
quite the right way, but...
Mm-hmm. Livery.
Can buy the room, I think.
The what?
The room.
Oh, yes. I saw the little black, or the blue X up at the top. Up on the, balcony.
Mm-hmm. It's upstairs. Oh, sorry.
Surprised John didn't yell at her for it. Get the fuck out of my way!
Oh, this one's only 50.
Sweet. And you still have drinking money.
Just in case.
Well, why else would you live above the bar if not to constantly drink from it?
Right? Nice lofty place like this.
Exactly.
All right. Let's get some of that money back.
Sweet. Hi, Hoss. I mean, Butterscotch, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, that was not on purpose.
Sure.
I'd rather be bedding women than listening to this nonsense.
I didn't say anything, dude.
Classy gent.
Many losing faith in federal government.
Huh. Back then they did too.
Wow.
Mm-hmm.
Man, those are actually entire articles.
Yep. Hats for every woman.
Yay!
Perfect.
I need hats.
Me
hats
too.
Are the best.
Kidnapped woman found alive. Oh, it's Bonnie.
It is Bonnie.
Neat.
I saw that.
Landon Ricketts. I thought that said Bung Dingles.
So that
down here.
Yeah?
Bung Dingles.
Wow.
That sounds
horrible.
You
got yourself a pair of fine eyes. That's what I said! Newspapers bought details, various goings on, some of your own, blah, blah, blah. Okay.
Sweet.
Hi,
ooh,
Mr. Dapper.
160
Mo
alive.
Van Bar.
Let's do this.
Sweet. We're gonna money.
One way or another. Let's go. We got a mission.
The bounty target was last seen.
Rattlesnake Hollow.
Isn't that where you just were?
Let's go.
With Lucy?
No, that's, that was Russ Skeller.
Oh.
What?
God, I want to play this game again.
I can let you borrow it.
You could, but I don't want to deprive you.
I haven't been playing it aside from this.
Oh, have you not?
No.
Oh.
I've already beaten it.
I think I'll pass, though. I have enough games at the moment. I keep buying them.
Like Fire Emblem?
Oh, God. I keep forgetting I have that one.
That's nice.
And I have Smash.
Uh-huh.
And I'm getting almost maybe better. And Mario Kart, which I haven't played at all. But, you know, I'm still 5-0, so maybe I don't need to practice.
Yeah,
and
sure.
Then I also have 14 that I'm working on. 14. So, hi, doggies.
Okay.
Sorry, I came into your home uninvited. Uh-oh.
Oh, God. Oh.
Help.
Hold on. Wait.
No, really?
Wait.
Really?
Why not?
Let's see. That was 3 minutes ago.
Oh, perfect. Yep.
You realize we have video evidence of this, right? This
sure
is
do.
At best Butterscotch 2.
Not if you cut it out.
But at Pyro Falcon's Let's Play Extravaganza, it's their Let's Play 2.
They don't need to know that.
It's literally the tagline.
But they don't have to know about this. It's also taking forever to load, so...
Hey, look.
It never happened.
Butterscotch 2 is just outside.
Get fucked.
I mean... Jesus.
Yep.
I thought, though, that, like, the horse comes back anyway.
Nope.
Really?
You get a new one.
Really?
Really.
Man, I swore that... Oh, well. It's been a while since I played. I know I'm mixing up my games. Like, with Far Cry Primal, if your animal that you call in dies, you just call in the same exact animal and it appears. It can even come in, like, next to the corpse of its whatever. So, I thought this game worked the same way.
Nope.
So, Butterscotch 1 is just permanently gone.
I don't know what you're talking about with these numbers. He's right here. I didn't do any such thing. It was the wolves.
Do you want to mic the Akamura?
There's fucking wolves.
Yes, we have a stable one, you lunatic. Whoa, one-handed rifle shot? Wow, those puppies are mad at you.
Didn't do anything.
You walked into the friggin' their home. You made them sad and scared.
Gotcha.
Yep.
Thank you, John.
That was self-defense, so I don't feel bad skinning them. They were coming right for you. They sure were.
Well, I suppose since I had a retcon for RimWorld and I erased the deaths of my entire colony in a game over, I guess we'll call this a retcon. So it's still Butterscotch, the same Butterscotch.
Duh.
Those 3 minutes were just a dream.
Mm-hmm.
This'll fetch a good price.
I mean, I could put a 2-second screen wipe in there. Hey, future Pyro, 2-second screen wipe. Oh. There we go. That was 2 seconds. Oh, yay. Now it's not. Anyway.
Hooray. Hey, Stings.
Where'd Butterscotch go?
He's kinda hanging out. Getting to a safe place.
Aw.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I guess if you could always
Oh geez.
Nice. So stealth.
I try.
Man, is this Metal Gear Solid? You are so good.
I know there's someone there.
What?
You can't stop me.
Shut up.
You've got an appointment with the Lord.
Those guys are going just
move in, boy!
Ah shit.
Uh-oh. Well,
so much for stealth.
Oh, anyway, like, I was thinking, I guess it does make. I don't say, isn't that your guy, though?
Nope. He's a skull.
Stand near the dead body and shoot the bounty target's corpse. So you did take it down your target. Aw.
Ah. I didn't, though.
What?
But I didn't. But he's up there.
You did. It's telling you to. Yeah.
No.
Aw, you need another retcon?
No, it's fine. Still like $80. I figured if I said no enough times, it wouldn't happen.
What you got on, man?
Oh, did you? Oh, you looted him without the animation. Oh, too bad that's. You couldn't. Never mind.
I'm gonna borrow one of these.
Yay! That one's name is Chocolate. Oh, wait, I can't name him because you won't keep him. So, no name.
Although
you have no name. You're going through a desert with a horse with no name.
Well, that's cool. This is a good day.
Sure is. You reunited a horse with someone who gets into bestiality.
And then took her. Oh, stop. Where the hell?
Yeah, he was way up on that hill.
That was weird.
All right. That would have been challenging to get him out of here alive, because you have so much crap to deal with, and he's shooting at you the whole time.
Yeah.
Ugh.
This is way up here.
Hey, buddy.
My apologies, mister.
Really?
Eh. There we go.
Loads of cash.
All right. Just not kill myself this time.
Yes, please don't. Wow.
Just slide right down there. Perfect.
Okay.
Onward.
Where are you, Butterscotch? I mean, I see you on the radar, but...
Onward.
Aww.
Hung around too long.
Yep.
It's GTFO. Like ah, God. Dick.
Wow, they are being incredibly aggressive.
Yep.
We need to bullet time that shit. Or whatever they call it.
Deadeye.
Deadeye, yes. Or nah. Not. Ah, Butterscotch is able to just haul ass out of there.
Yep.
Yay!
Safety!
Let's go!
Hold on.
That was...
far away.
Uh-huh.
Oh, finishing my thought for the fifth... or sixth time. I guess it makes sense that the horses wouldn't come back, because otherwise they wouldn't bother putting in the horse breaking mechanic if you could just keep infinitely spawning them.
Yeah. Though, once you have the deeds, you can kind of spawn new ones. 80
of
bucks.
The same kind?
Yes.
Maybe that's what I'm thinking of then. Excuse me.
Was it? Yeah, there it is. I don't have the thing for some reason. I have hosses.
Aww.
A wolf heart. That's
ew.
Fun. I don't know why I don't have the saddler one, though. That's weird.
You're so honorable.
So honorable.
So honorable.
So honor.
I kind of want to play the game as a sociopath. See if it's even possible.
I'm sure it is. Oh.
Wolf meat. Can you eat any of that, or is it just straight up vendor trash?
I'm pretty sure it's just vendor stuff.
I see.
$10. That is
not
good
bad.
Stuff.
And 12 for the hearts. Wow.
Sweet. I'm rich again. Damn it.
Nope. Can't put no price on safety.
Oh, there's shit going down out there.
That's okay. You're not part of it.
Not
wow,
fan,
you have over $400.
Volcanic pistol.
I don't even have that much in my savings account.
Me neither. I don't even have a savings account.
Alright, well thanks for watching everyone. We'll get more depressed and try to figure out what the hell's going on out here in the next episode. Thank you, the Akamura.
No, we are not.
Thanks for watching everyone. We will see you tomorrow for another episode.
Yep. See what this asshole wants.